is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he was a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground-and-pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop.
You got to defend. But you can see him now starting to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish. Massive knee to the body land.
Stuff the takedown, no problem. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. All right, so now we are on the ground. Now he is in his wheelhouse. We'll see if he can get one of his submissions to pop here tonight. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
And this might just be a matter of time. And there it is!
Oh! Woo!
Woo! Yeah, so a quick night at the office for him here tonight. He told us he wanted to be efficient. He didn't want to waste a lot of time. He felt his opponent knew the takedown attempts would be coming, and he got the fight to the ground relatively easily, and his submission skills then took over. Big, big result for him early in round one tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the octagon.
So there he is, your winner by submission, and that's exactly how you put the first buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a guillotine choke, Dan Fonkin!